This presumption that you hear consistently from Joe Biden and Kamala Harris that America is systemically racist, that as Joe Biden said, that he believes that law enforcement has implicit bias against minorities is a great insult to the men and women who serve in law enforcement. And I want everyone to know who puts on the uniform of law enforcement every day. President Trump and I stand.
Is there a fly on his head, or am I just seeing that?
It is remarkable that when Senator Tim Scott pass a police reform, brought together a group of Republicans and Democrats, Senator Harris.
You know who had enough of it? You know who had enough of his damned lies? That lie.
70 million Americans.
I can't even focus.
And refuse to condemn white supremacists.
Look at this thing.
And it wasn't like...
Somebody said that the fly that landed on Mike Pence's head was ultimately the victor today. And what I think people were saying was the fact that, you know, no real news, I think, was made.
Chance.
I gotta check Twitter over this.
He didn't do it, and then he doubled down. And then...
And then you filibustered Senator...
It's still there.